decision as to the location of the new capital. But my southern courtesy demands I disregard the opinions of the northern delegation first.
The Commonwealth of Massachusetts knows the Lord.
The Lord, for I've been through men that control Jerusalem. No
hand shall I be holding it. I
proclaim the Lord, the Lord, the Lord.
To that end,
I have been searching, and I have prayed.
I have even surveyed,
and I propose a Christian solution. What
Potomac River, along the shores of the Potomac River, our capital will be, if you will please. Upon the banks of the Potomac River, we'll hand in hand together, unite the land together, a northern town on the southern river, where everyone is free, if you will please.
Everyone free?
Relatively. In the southern sky with northern lights, southern rapture and northern rights, our flesh will have a home with a magnificent throne. Oh, I do hope it has a dome. And still we will on the Potomac River.
Square miles by the Potomac River, in need of watchful eyes. Mine.